Happy homecoming, Wildcats. What a joyous time of celebration we have experienced during this reimagination of homecoming here at Wiley. It is fitting that as we conclude our time of gathering, that we do so in light of our founding by the United Methodist Church and in the posture of praise to our God. For we indeed are grateful that God has called us to go forth inspired to do glorious deeds. So before we hear from our special guest, Brian Courtney Wilson, let us pray. Most gracious and loving God, we dare not invite you to this place, for how can we invite one that is already here? We do, O Lord, invite you to have your way in this Vesper hour, commemorating a reimagined homecoming. We come to you this day, God, offering you thanks. We thank you for the gift and the witness of Wiley College. We thank you that for 148 years, she has stood not only for Texas, but for this country and indeed the world as a beacon light, an example of educational access, and a place of academic safe haven for our Black scholarship. We thank you, O God, for the founders of this place, the Freedmen Aid Society of the Methodist Episcopal Church. We thank you, O God, that they've given youth the opportunity to pursue higher education in the arts, sciences, and other professions. For indeed, God, wherever we remember Wiley College, we are on holy ground. We offer you thanks, O God, for our president, our visionary, Herman J. Felton, for his cabinet, the members of our board of trustees, the deans and the faculty and staff that seek to make this great college even greater. And God, for our students who've made their way to Wiley by bus or by plane, by car or by train, God, however they've pushed their way here, for whatever they've been through, we give you thanks. We give you thanks, O God, for these scholars, these debaters, these activists and athletes, vocalists and leaders who have stopped by this training ground to be filled with knowledge, to go forth with wisdom. And so, God, as our ancestors have taught us, we don't feel no ways tired. We know, God, that we've come too far from where you've started us from, and that, God, no one told us that the road would be easy, but we don't believe you brought us this far to leave us. Now, God, bless what our eyes will see, our ears will hear, and most of all, what our hearts will feel. We ask these things now in your name. Amen. Let us now welcome our three-time Grammy-nominated special guest, Stellar and Dove Award winner, Motown gospel recording artist, Brian Courtney Wilson.
College, put your hands together. Here we go.
I was riding real high, feeling real good. I wanted it to last and prayed that it would. But the season changed, left me dealing with the wind and the rain. So I started picking up the pieces of my life after the storm, searching for something that I could build on, recovering the truth hidden in my heart for times like this, that I was made to glorify you, and there is nothing I could lose for that to change. If all I have left is just one last breath, no matter how hard it gets, I'm gonna find a way to give you one more.
I'm gonna give you one more praise.
One more.
I'm gonna lift my voice, my hands, my
and no matter how hard it gets,
I'm gonna find.
find a way
to give you one more praise.
One more praise, one more praise. If you got one more praise, wherever you are, just wave a hand, show some sign.
I'm gonna find a way to give you one more praise.
Welcome to homecoming. Thank you for trusting us to come and hang out with you today. It would do my heart good if you had one more praise. One more praise, one more shout. I'll tell the whole world and make it loud.
One more praise.
Say it.
One more shout.
And no matter how hard it gets,
I'm gonna find a way to get you.
Shown so much grace this evening, having this opportunity to join you virtually, given all that's going on. In fact, I can't wait to sing about this grace right now. Yeah, yeah. You make me rich when I receive your grace. Exceedingly abundantly, above all I could ever. ask or think you meet my need. My storehouse grows. I have so much I could never give it all away. I am living in the overflow. This evening, show some sign about God's grace, because we're gonna need it. The more things change, it seems like the more they stay the same sometimes.
Da 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 Challenges I have to face. Like when we work to get ahead and still fall behind, I start to wonder if I was meant to win the race. Striving to do things right, and when things go wrong, tempted to hide. Time I will be still. This time I will be still. Thankfully, it's hard for me to keep feeling this way when I consider who is on my side. The Lord is my help, walking with me every step I need to take on the desperate days and the long dark nights. Oh,
24/7,
he never sleeps. Thank you, Father. And when I remember, it brings me to move. The mountain must obey the words that I speak and bow down to my faith, because I've got work to do and I'm gonna see it through. God showed me the way and I'm choosing it today. The mountain has to move. The mountain must obey the words that I speak and bow down to my faith, because I've got work to do and I'm gonna see it through. God showed me the way.
This time, you'll be still. Maybe put your hands up wherever you are. And know that you're not still alone. You met me deep in my despair to show me you would never leave me there. You claim it 'cause I was made for so much more. I am your child. And I'm worth fighting for, though heavy with the weight of my mistakes. You carried me and refused to let me sink under the pressure you meant for me to soar. I am your child, and I'm worth fighting for. Eyes haven't seen, ears haven't. Separate me from your love when there's so much more still worth fighting for. Now I'm moving by faith and not by sight towards victory. By the power of your might, you're straightening out my path and opening every door. I am your child, oh God, and I'm worth fighting for. Because the calling on my life is worth fighting for. And I keep my mind stayed on the King. Because the peace it brings is worth fighting for. And I'll be faithful for my wife and children. Because my family, yes, it's worth fighting. Know this word. It's not my home, but your kingdom here is worth fighting for. I got a mansion over in glory, and my new home is worth fighting for. Till I see it, I'll shout hallelujah here, 'cause my hallelujah. home, I'm gonna make this declaration. Eyes haven't seen, ears haven't heard all you've planned for me. Eyes haven't seen, ears haven't heard all you have planned for me. My God has plans for me, and they're good. So good, our God has plans for us, and they're good. So good, you've been better than good to me. You've been better than good to me. So good, so good. You've been better than good to me. You've been better than good to me. Oh God, you're good, you're so good. Ain't that good? Ain't that good? Ain't that good? Ain't that good? A cure for these blues. Ain't that good? Ain't that good? A cure for these blues, y'all. God's grace is sufficient, and you are the evidence, and that's why I'm glad that you made it home, you made it home, to remind us that our God is good. Remind us that our God is good. Eyes haven't seen, ears haven't heard all you have planned for me. And there is so much more still worth fighting, fighting for. Fighting for, fighting for, fighting for. I don't know if they have a wildcat emoji, but if you're gonna stand and fight, try to find some type of cat, a wildcat or something, to put in the chat. Go forth and put the wildcat in the chat. I'm so grateful to be here tonight. I want to take a minute to just thank a few people. Off the top, I want to thank KTSU and the campus of TSU for giving us this opportunity to come in this space so we can live stream what we're doing to you for the Wiley College homecoming. Thank you for this opportunity. I always marvel how if you decide to keep fighting, where you get your help from. And I want to thank my brothers tonight for coming alongside us tonight, starting with Rod Stuckey on bass, Will Lott on keys, Terry Gulledge. Got it. Yeah, you see him? Y'all see him back there? And he carrying a heavy load too. It's hot back there where he is. But he holding it down. You holding it down, the rhythm section. And you need people to do that. You need people to do that because sometimes it just get hard, you know? As much as you want to fight, it's hard sometimes to find the faith to keep going. Thank God for people who come alongside and help you to increase your faith when you need it. If it's come time to back in, if I've given my best and there's nothing left, so my best days are ending in. Oh, then I remember that you would never let me.
that base what's next below. I know that you're keeping me straight when I'm weak and expect me to carry on. I know that the Lord is preparing me for great things. And on days when it's hard to believe, increase my faith. Yes, Lord, I want to live and claim every blessing you have for me. But sometimes I feel like I'm too weighed down, running to fly but stumbling to the ground. Yeah, then I remember that you would never leave your child behind. I know that
you're with me right where I should be,
and the reasons are revealed in time. For great things tomorrow, help me conquer the sorrow that creeps in when I'm anxious and lose my way. Fill my cup, oh. All I need to keep moving, making sure that you are. Wiley, if that's you tonight, increase in your faith. I know that the Lord is. Show some sign. But on days, I'm going to say that one more time. The Lord
is
the great thing. But on days, it's hard. When I feel rejected, overlooked and neglected, when my bills are due, bring to my recollection every word that you've spoken, telling me you're my help, and you always come through.
I need you to put some sign in the chat if you need some help tonight. You ain't gonna front. You might be a little tired, but you don't believe it. The Lord will leave you or forsake you. Maybe you walked in feeling rejected, neglected, overlooked. Got a few bills to pay. You done robbed Peter to pay Paul. Credit might be a little bad now, but I believe he's a fixer.
When I feel rejected, overlooked and neglected, when my bills are due, and my friends feel pure, bring to my recollection every word that you've spoken. Friends feel few. Bring to my recollection. Okay. Telling me you're my help. Help God. Help God. For you to come through. Come through. We need for you. For you.
See, sometimes there are obstacles in the road that can leave you feeling low, and you don't know how to move forward. And sometimes there are turns you wanna take, but the way gets hard to trace. Now you're wondering, how did you get here? But don't you give up until you how God is ordering your steps so you can walk into your season. He that has begun a great work in you is faithful to perform. God is faithful to perform. He that has begun a great work in you is faithful to perform. How God is faithful.
Wiley, if you've seen God be faithful, type yes, Lord, in the chat.
I declare you will know the favor of the Lord and receive a harvest for your seed. What he planted inside you to bless the world as it blooms.
He that has begun
a great
work in you is faithful,
is to, faithful
to perform. God, God is faithful, faithful to perform.
Oh, he that has begun a great work in you is faithful to perform. Speak to yourself and say, God is doing a great work. He's doing a great work. He's doing a great work in me. God is doing a great work. He's doing a great work. He's doing a great work. In me.
Wiley College, claim that tonight.
Shine light.
Way
doing a great.
God is faithful. We just type that, God is faithful, in the chat.
He's faithful to perform. God is faithful to perform. Yesterday, today, and forevermore. Happy homecoming. God is faithful. I believe it. Cause I see you here tonight. Great is his faithfulness. So what should be considered as we proceed is that this work did not begin with you. Our mother's mothers and father's fathers planted seeds when we were but the faint notion of a dream in their mind. They hope for a harvest, a legacy, a framework. So may your next step forward help us to connect the dots and see this picture of greatness. In fact, I hear God say that you are his workmanship, his masterpiece, created for such a time as this, for bright work, a bright, bright, bright work. So go be great. Don't get discouraged. Go be great. Don't you get weary.
Show me where to be. Show me where I'm needed the most. Give me the resources to plant and bloom there. Show me where to manifest your glory. Block out all distractions keeping me from it.
God is doing a great work. Great work. He's in me.
Lord, forgive me for the times I let the people and places distract me from fellowship with you, from the abundance that comes from you, from the joy that comes from you that we need so we'll be strong enough to complete the work.
God is doing a great work, great work.
Lord, thank you for your mercy in that regard, for continuing to mold us and shape us and breathe life into us so we become more like you, one good choice at a time.
God is doing a great work,
agree.